For good, this is very simple. It just means permanently or forever. So there are a lot of different ways we can use the phrase for good. Maybe my friend who's vegan, right? She gave up meat. She doesn't want to eat meat for the rest of her life. She gave that up for good, okay? Another example is if I want to propose to my girlfriend, right? And I want her to marry me, I want to be with her for good. I want to be here with her permanently for the rest of my life. The phrase for good can kind of be used to exaggerate as well. So I'll tell you kind of a funny one that my friends use a lot is maybe we'll go out on a Saturday night and we'll drink all night and the next morning they feel so sick, you know, they're throwing up, they feel so hungover and they're like, oh, I'm gonna give up alcohol for good. But then next Saturday they're drinking again. So it was kind of like they were just exaggerating. They're not really giving it up for good. If you guys have any bad studying habits, like maybe you guys watch TV or like you get distracted by music, give up those habits for good and keep studying really hard.
English. 자, for good이라는 표현입니다. For good. For good 같은 경우는 이렇게 기억하세요. 영원히 라는 표현으로 기억하세요. 자, 근데 for good 같은 경우는 permanently하고는 약간 느낌 차이는 있습니다. For good은 약간 느낌이 약간 가볍다라고 생각한다면 permanently 같은 경우는 좀 육중한 느낌이 들어요. 그래서 I'm going to quit smoking permanently라고 하면요. 약간 좀 너무 진지한 느낌이거든요. 자, 그래서 약간 좀 가벼운 느낌을 주기 위해서 I'm going to quit smoking for good 이렇게 하면요. 조금은 가벼운 느낌이 듭니다. 그렇다고 해서 for good이라는 게 약간 너 진짜 뭐 그냥 아무 때나 하는 말은 아닙니다. 하지만 for good이라는 것은 permanently의 의미가 있지만 약간 좀 가볍게 편안하게 캐주얼하게 사용할 수 있다는 정도의 느낌은 좀 알고 넘어가시면 좋겠습니다.
I think it's over. He forgot this time. 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 I think it's over. He forgot this time.
Either come home or leave for good. 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 Either come home or leave for good.
Well, for now, I think it's just a matter of time before they break up for good. Well, for now, I think it's just a matter of time before they break up for good. Well, for now, I think it's just a matter of time before they break up for good. Well, for now, I think it's just a matter of time before they break up for good. Well, for now, I think it's just a matter of time before they break up for good. Well, for now, I think it's just a matter of time before they break up for good.
I don't know if you can ever really delete it for good. I don't know if you can ever really delete it for good. I don't know if you can ever really delete it for good. I don't know if you can ever really delete it for good. I don't know if you can ever really delete it for good. I don't know if you can ever really delete it for good.
자, 여러분들, 영어 공부할 때 많은 사람이요. 나 이제 앞으로는 영어만 공부할 거야. 정말. I'm going to study English for good. 이렇게 하는데 중간에 많이 스탑하죠. 그렇죠? 그럴 때는요. 여러분들 스스로에게 한번 물어보세요. 왜 영어를 공부하는지. 그렇죠? 그 why가 확실하면요. 여러분들은 꾸준하게 영어를 공부할 수 있을 거고 I think then you will be able to study English for good. 그렇죠? 자, 수고하셨고요. 우리 다음 시간에 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.